Before you go to bed with someone, ask yourself, who have they been to bed with? They could have slept with someone who's been doing drugs and shared a needle with someone who shared a needle with someone who had the AIDS virus. And that means any of these people could have passed on the AIDS virus to your partner. If you go to bed with someone, always use a condom. Because when you sleep with someone, you're also sleeping with their past.
Modeling work or fun work or whatever. Modeling work. I've been working quite consistently in Australia since I've been back. Haven't done any commercials.
And what other work have you been doing?
That's all I've been doing for the past 5 years, 6 years.
Okay, then. Thanks very
consistently.
Much. Consistently. Okay,
Michael Abu, working through shops at the moment.
Thanks. Now, how old
are
you, Michael?
26.
What have you been doing of late?
Recording an album.
Have you?
Yeah.
You sing or what?
I sing and write, yeah. And plus I've been doing a bit of a couple of commercials. I just did a Hero commercial.
Hero?
Yeah.
What's Hero?
That was a new cologne that's on the market at the moment.
Yeah.
And that was shot about a week ago.
Mm-hmm.
And
are you the Hero?
I'm the Hero.
Okay. And is that all you've got on air?
There's a Weller commercial that's on air as well. And I think that's all at the moment, yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Could I have a profile by the sides? Thanks. Okay. Now, would you walk towards me? Walk right up here. Thanks. And turn around. And walk back towards the wall. And just stay facing the wall for me. Great. And think of it back towards me. 2 feet. And how tall are you, Michael?
5 foot 10.